Okay, today we're at 7695 Woody Creek. We are doing a sanitary service line inspection. We are running from the basement clean out right here next to the washer and dryer, as you can see. We're going to run it all the way out to the street and see how the pipe looks. Okay, this is the transition between the ABS pipe under the foundation and where it's going outside. You can see the different color piping. We are going outside the foundation, and the camera is now outside. Okay, and now there's the city tap. We're looking out in the street. Everything looked really, really good. I did not find any issues. I'm gonna pull back and give you another visual. That's the end of the video. The sewer line looks great. I do not recommend anything at this time.